Hi, how is it to go? Well, not out today, everybody. This is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. I'm still trying to figure out how to use this. All right, that was easy. I didn't think it'd be that easy, but still. I don't even know what to do. That's not working. I'm trying everything. All right, so let me know down in the comments below for question of the video. What day in November? I'll see if you can get this right. What day in November is Veterans Day? I'm just gonna play it safe. I'm trying to play it as safe as I can. Oh my gosh. Ah, we defeated him. I'm assuming I might have to freeze something. My health is low. But that's okay. We're getting close to the shrine. How did I figure this one out easily? This is way too easy. Wow, I expected it to be a lot more of a challenge than this. This is way too easy. Wow. Okay, so that was way too easy of a shrine. Especially for first learning it. Like, it didn't even take much practice. That one was a cakewalk. At least we found that shrine, and let's go to the Great Plateau Tower and talk to that one guy to see what he has to say. We might just have one more left before we can, Excuse me. Wow. Okay. Let's go toward the treasure chest and mark. All right, so we're just looking for the final shrine. We're not going to the snowy area. We're just going along this way toward where I marked it. I wish there was a GPS you could use too in this game. That would be awesome. Oh my gosh. I'm not sure, but I think we're going the correct way. I'm glad we have the sword now.
cool.
This game is just awesome. I'm loving this game. It's been a little bit more self-explanatory now than what it was at first. I'm kind of getting used to it now. So it's not going to take me too long to do the rest of it. At least it shouldn't. I just know these shrines aren't really that difficult anyway.
Excuse me.
I do not see a shrine. I think I might be going the correct way, but I'm not sure. I want to go toward that treasure chest I marked because I'm assuming there might be a shrine there. I'm looking everywhere. Alright guys, that was it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like on this video and have a good one. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.